This is a very small song. So sometimes when I'm writing music or when we're writing music, sometimes we put on a movie or maybe several movies. I watched a lot of weird movies in the studio, and sometimes they help, sometimes they don't help, and sometimes they do nothing. Sometimes it's just wallpaper. Anyway, this particular song has nothing to do with the movie that was on. And that movie is a terrible, terrible movie. It's sort of a cult movie, but I don't know what cult, because it's a terrible piece of garbage. But it's called Samurai Cop, and by all means, go and watch it. I think they were reshooting, at one point they were reshooting because they didn't have all the angles they needed after they'd already finished production, or they ran out of money and they went back in. And at one point, the stars, he's clearly got a haircut, so they gave him a wig, and it wasn't a good wig. At one point, he gets kicked in the head, which will happen in a samurai movie. Or he didn't get his head cut off, but I mean, it's, you know, in this, whatever. There's guns and all kinds of things. Anyway, it takes place in Los Angeles. It's awesome. Anyway, his whole wig came off and goes back onto his head. And then, obviously, in the editing room, they said, you barely notice that his whole wig comes off his head and then goes back on his head. Anyway, that doesn't have anything to do with the song. I'm just telling you because I talk when I'm nervous, and there's a lot of you, and there's just Tim and I, so. But. But for no reason other than that, this song for now is called Samurai Cop. Every once in a while I see someone hold up a sign that says Joy Begin, which sounds like a better name, but for now I'm gonna call it Samurai Cop.
Just one.